you just mentioned, you know, how important it is to continue to encourage people to get vaccinated. Though you've just given those who are not vaccinated a finish line, an end date, as to when they'll be able to start to go back into restaurants and not have to show their proof of vaccination. Do you think that's counterproductive considering the measures and the steps that you're trying to take?
I don't think so, because, you know, we still have a couple months left, and we're seeing vaccinations every single day, even first doses. What I really like is the first thing when they send it to me every single day, I look at the first doses. And we still see 6,000, 7,000 first doses coming on board. So people are coming on board, and I'm just hoping that if we continue over the next couple of months, well, we will be over 90% by then. Just keep getting vaccinated. You know, that's what, but we can't forever, to the end of time, just ignore the people that aren't vaccinated. They're part of Ontario. I'll be up here preaching every single day to get vaccinated, but there has to be a time that everyone eventually comes together and our vaccination rate is high enough and our ICUs are in good shape. So that's going to be the determining factor.